Whoa, listen to this reaction for Bailey.
Saxton, don't you dare start with that wacky wave and inflatable blah, blah, blah garbage you spit out every time you see your precious Bailey.
And I would say this match will have a big impact on how the other women view these competitors moving forward.
Without a doubt, Cole. And given how heated the women's division is right now, even a single loss can set you back considerably.
Seem even more focused than usual here.
It's not you, Cole. She's definitely looking a bit more focused, which is good, because she's going to need to be if she wants to win this one.
Just how focused she appears to be here tonight.
That's one of the things I like best about her, Cole. No matter who she's in the ring with, she's always laser focused on the task at hand.
There is an absolutely big fight feel in the arena tonight for this one.
Yeah, and judging from the vibe here currently, it seems to me like this is the one this sold-out crowd came to see.
I don't know who's more excited to get this one going, these women or this crowd.
Or Saxton. Jeez, would you relax already? I know this is a big match, but you need to be bouncing up and down like that. Come on, it's creepy.
Bella's definitely looking ready to go tonight.
When isn't Nikki Bella ready to go, Cole?
But her opposition here tonight is incredibly dangerous and simply cannot be overlooked.
Agreed.
But I don't think she's overlooking anybody, Cole. That's not the kind of competitor she is.
Saying that these women are the top competitors in the division, would you agree with that assessment?
Well, the women's division certainly is stacked right now, Michael, but yeah, these competitors definitely stand out when thinking about the top women in the industry.
Go a long way in proving which competitor is the premier force in the women's locker room.
And because of that, Michael, I'm willing to bet all the other women are surrounding the monitors in the back right now, getting ready for this one.
Grenoble, France, Sophia.
One-on-one action coming up here, guys, and I'm willing to bet this will be one we won't soon forget.
Totally agree, Michael. When you have two superstars as hungry as these two competing in the ring, you can bet it'll be memorable.
I don't know who's more excited to get this one going, these women or this crowd.
Poor Saxton. Jeez, would you relax already? I know this is a big match, but you need to be bouncing up and down like that. Come on, it's creepy.
As she makes her way to the ring.
And that strut, she is all business tonight. That's for sure.
And I would say this match will have a big impact on how the other women view these competitors moving forward.
Without a doubt, Cole. And given how heated the women's division is right now, even a single loss can set you back considerably.